What time's allergy on and how long is he on for? Because we ought to do those while we're doing it.
Allergy's 15 minutes.
What?
15 minutes.
15?
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant.
That test,
don't you? Just right, in fact. Where is everybody? Where's Mum and Daddy?
Mum's just going to finish off for a bit.
Jenny's got his mum's mouth. Got those full lips.
He's got it.
Wonder why. You walk up to Uncle Norman. He's showing you the wall. He's a very clever little boy.
Sam, I just hit that foot on somewhere. Don't worry, is it?
He walks. He walks.
He weenie weenie walks. He weenie weenie walks.
He's walking here.
I'm walking.
Dave,
he's
had a bit too much to drink. The sooner your mum get in
there,
the sooner we can stop.
Oh, there he takes after
Have you had a few sherries? I was very, very drunk.
Very drunk. That's a lot. Does it?
No. You see, I mean, he's got a bit of, you know.
Have you?
Bring
that one.
What you got?
He's just digesting the news.
It is a Reader's Digest.
Yep.
Boom, boom.
Yeah, well written.
Exactly.
You're dealing.
Yeah, you're. Yeah, you're. Yours does. Yours does. What am I doing? Does it?
just a one eye, not both, just one eye. It's quite disconcerting.
Hello, Norman, I'm Samuel's mother. Aren't I pretty?
Yeah, the camera never lies, Max. Wait till you're watching this back.
And she'll think, why did I do that?
Why did I say that? Oh,
don't eat that paper, Dave. He's sick.
No. Yeah, get him a copy of the sun.
You can nibble on paper. Oh, not the hat. No, not the hat. Oh, it's been found now. Sam, you've lost me the competition.
That's what she said. Just keep it. Keep
mine just straight down there.
Just wrapping up the other thing.
Oh, there's a glass port down there.
Oh, there's a
kind
for you,
somewhere,
Dave.
Is that? Oh, you shouldn't have, really.
No, it's
no, you shouldn't have.
It's not possibly.
Oh, should we watch Arnie G now?
I can't tell you which one, but it's
I only sent one card this Christmas.
Really?
Because I didn't have time to do it.
Oh, no, it's so difficult.
Hate to.
Who was the lucky person that got the card?
Jane.
Oh, well, that's fair enough, then.
Isn't she lucky?
Lucky old Jane. Yeah, I don't blame you, mate. If you're going to send one card...
John, at least you
got
it
right.
Ginger ale.
Oh, that's not me. That's
a Marky Mark. Marky Mark.
Well, I'm. Yeah, I did very nearly work. But now I hate you.
Parties in the bedroom. So, when is she Marky then?
In August, it was the anniversary of Fergie's death. He is not Christmas is a wonderful time because everybody calls and visits their family, leaving their houses empty for some unique burgling opportunity. Now, believe it or not, Christmas is also celebrated by some religious people, because even the name Christmas is named after a very important historical figure. Father Christmas. His real name is Jesus. He was alive 2,000 years ago. So if he was alive today, he'd probably be dead. About the world. I went to meet a real expert on Christmas to find out.
Yep.
Good.
Check it. I is here with none other than Reverend Jeffrey Roper, even be the General Secretary of the Free Church Council. And he is here to tell us about the old Christmas thing. So Jesus, what was he like? Was he really all that?
Yes, he was. People realize when they listen to him, they got wisdom. They got real wise words.
So he was a bit like Tupac Shakur. He is a very known rapper who unfortunately passed away, was shot. His name is Chris. So, what day was Jesus meant to be born on?
Well, we think, we say, we celebrate it on this
25th. We were looking at that.
Ain't that a real coincidence, though, that he was born actually on Christmas Day and is like 400 days in the year, whatever. The likelihood of that, that he'd been born on that day is like 1 in a million or whatever. Or whatever, I mean, closer to a million or whatever.
Might have been born in the winter.
Did Jesus used to get 2 presents at a time, a Christmas present and a birthday present?
People didn't keep Christmas in those days. People didn't keep Christmas.
Why? Because they were so poor.
No, no, no. No.
Why nowadays?
Unbelievable.
Why does Jesus go around
so
with them reindeers?
I can't believe that.
Jesus doesn't go around with them reindeers. But let's be honest. Does Jesus really
She was only about 30 when she died.
Was she?
Cancer. Didn't last long at all. Yeah. Almost as soon as they diagnosed it, she was started in the hip area and didn't have an earthy. Everything went rampant. Such a shame.
Like went
for
the other day.
Sweetie,
yeah.
Stick.
You like it.
You'll appreciate that more when you hear it. Ev. She's got a gorgeous voice. Yeah. Beautiful.
Is that funny?
You're happy over there, aren't you? What's that Norman doing to you?
You see your present.
When you're 21 and you sit yourself
with
that dummy
on. When I put it all together, we'll come all round tomorrow
all day after. Yeah, so Laura kept taking my picture of the dummy, yeah.
Well, that's what, yeah, certainly. Perfect for if you've got clients and he can't fall out, so you don't have to worry about it. You can have it motionless or you can have it so he can. Yeah.
You like
we'll
his little fluffy train then?
Oh, yeah. Gorgeous, isn't it? I know, it's great. We've got so many things. I don't remember so quickly. I have to put the name tags on the forms. I can't remember you say thank you. Ella. Ella. Ella.
Achoo.
Oh, it's James. Achoo. James the red engine.
Tag in there. Achoo. I can't remember
that from
there.
That's from Chris
and
Pete.
Drive, is it?
Yeah, no, Chris and Pete, that one.
Think of me out of it.
I'm sure it was.
No, I think
Chris and Brian got Sam. Sam. Isn't smart.
Oh, and they got his smile, didn't they? As long as they're left. Yeah. Right.
Sam.
Oh,
like silver papers, yeah.
Spitting your apple out, boy. Sam? Hello? Is Grandad in the toilet? You gonna knock on the door? You knock on the door? You knock on the door, say, come on. You knock on the door, knock, knock. There he is.
Oh, yeah. We'd like it.
Personal question, indeed.
What are you doing in there?
What's in there?
All the coats. All the coats.
Who?
Boots.
Boots?
It's dark in there, isn't it?
Kaka.
Oh, what's that?
He's doing his normal wisdom impression, look. Bye-bye.
face on camera. Oh yes. Hello, Sneaky. Hello, Sneaky. Ah. Yeah. Bye. Do you want some more apple?
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
Let me get you a bit.
You can't put it all in. Hey, I got you.
I got you in silhouette now. In, boy. Tick ticks, in fact. Tick doesn't top.
Tick
tick.
Not tick tock.
Tick tock. Oh. You've eaten too much of a can, haven't you?
Tick. Tick.
Oh. Gone.
Steady, steady. Woo. Steady, steady. Oh. What's that?
Sam, have you done a poo?
Oh my goodness me!
Big mouth?
Yeah, it's too big for your mouth. I don't want it. I don't want it. You know he doesn't want it. Has he done? You got your apple. Give me my apple, Dad. Give me my apple.
Sam, can you say tractor?
Not with the apple in my mouth, I can't. God, that's a big, cheeky. God, that's a big piece of apple, Sam.
God, you gamut. Sam, can you say tractor?
Very good.
Tractor. Pretty close.
That's good, isn't it?
Can you say caravan?
What can you say?
Caravan.
Can you? You said tractor, didn't you? What else can you say? Oh!
You did
you
that.
Got too much apple in there.
You're going to go.
Is that apple all gone? Is it all gone? You go down.
Trying to catch a butterfly. Tasty white.
A little bit colder. A little bit cold, a little bit warm.
Put
your bingo wings on. Yeah. It needs to be
pampered. Have your wings at home only got one little thing to look on each arm?
Yeah.
Yeah, these are better then. Once you get better in the water, I can let one of them go. Oh, sorry. So, Dad, your muscle.
Whoa, tough guy.
Go on,
Mr.
then.
Mr. Atlas, go in. In you go then, Sam.
Mum, come on, Mum.
All right, in a minute. You go in and test it for me.
I told you it's a little bit cold, a little bit warm.
All right, then.
Thank you.
Sam needs a wee. And it's been brought up so well he won't go in the water. I don't think it matters if he does better. I think he's done it now. He looks quite pleased with himself. That's a big fish.
Certainly is. Right.
All right, Sam?
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah, but
you didn't do a wee in there, did you? You bad boy.
That's what all that fuss is about.
Can I please?
He even took his trunks down.
You took your trunks down to do a wee? Did you? Cool.
Can I please get dressed?
Shut off in a minute. Can you show, point to where it is? Hey Sam, I love your spiky hair. Can you say, alright dude? Okay dude?
Alright geezer.
Yeah.
Take your picture then.
I have, this is it. This is. I'm taking a picture, it's a long picture.
It's a moving picture.
Yeah.
My darling. Oh no, we don't touch them, that's okay. Right, come on then, let's put your top on. Mr. Moo, can you get that sand off of your arm before it goes all over the towel?
Yeah.
Mum, I'm not so scratchy.
Alright, well look.
Oh, mon pauvre.